jump on.
What time is it?
Let's eat.
110% energy, 110% effort. I mean, no matter who we play, we go out there and give 150% effort. We coming, and it's gonna be more than 150% effort. We coming with 200% effort. I'm out.
Harvest Prep, 13-0. I think they are number two in the state in Division III.
It's a really talented team. They'll take it up and down. They'll want to keep the tempo going. They'll pressure all over the floor, and they'll play a lot of kids. So it's up and down. Let's run this score up. If it was up to them, it'd probably be an 80-point ball game. So let's see how this goes tonight.
What really stands out to you, especially about this Harvest Prep team?
Now they're aggressive. Very aggressive on offense and defense. They got some players that can play at the next level. I think they have a sophomore guard who's been already some D1 looks, so he's a tremendous player. They had a 6'5", 6'6 kid that can set out and hit the three and score inside. So it's our lack of size. This is going to be a great challenge for us to keep them off the board, but also just to see where we're at and how we can handle pressure that they're going to show us.
Know who Harvest Prep is.
They don't care who gets it done. Get it done. We're about to turn up right now.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Let's go.